Welcome back to a new Raqmedia tutorial here with Zedine. In today's video, I'm gonna be showing you how to fix WordPress posts not showing on website, though they are visible in the WordPress dashboard. Welcome back. We have recently published this post, but unfortunately it does not appear within the website, though it already featured, as you can see here in the WordPress dashboard. And it is public, visibility public, as you can see it in here, and it is already published a few days ago and visible only to my WordPress dashboard and not present within the website. And also it appears for the home page, and it is visible also for the admin whenever you are logged in. So it appears here under book reviews and there is no problem. But if you open a new incognito or private session, you will notice that the post does not appear at all and it is not visible to us. As you can see, does not appear on the home page and also on the category page. Nothing is found, as you can see it in here. Now let's head on to work and fix this issue. The first step is to head on to your settings. Next, permalinks. And from permalinks, you just select your favorite settings, permalink settings. And all you need to do, just hit save changes. I know it may appear weird, but that's it. It may fix the issue sometimes. Next, you check if this has fixed your issue or not. For us, it has not fixed the issue. Then let's proceed to the second fix, which is to head on to your browser. Top right in here, click on the three dots. From them, select more tools, and from more tools, clear browsing data. Right here, you select tick most of the boxes. Cookies and other data, just select the advanced tab. From the advanced tab, select browsing history, download history. But here what we need is the cookies and other site data, hashed images and files. Here you can just empty the cached images and files and keep the basic setting as default. Great. What we need to do now is just to restart your browser and the issue will be fixed. If you still have the same issue, then you can try the third fix, which is to disable your caching plugin or delete all the caching data, and that will make the post appear again. And that's it. Hope that was helpful. If you still have any issues, comment them below and we'll come back to you as soon as possible. Don't forget to like the video, smash the subscribe button and hit the bell to stay notified as soon as we upload the new updates. Till next tutorial, this is your host Azadeen. Peace.